Hello boys and girls, welcome to People on My Shoulder in Shadowrun Returns and Returns and Returns. So basically this is my bug cycle all over again. And over the course of this glorious episode, glorious phase of my gameplay, I have, well, first of all, discovered how this endgame part, if it is endgame, works at all. Right now we have entered the phase where if I play things right and if we're really lucky, we might have a chance to kill Jessica within a turn. Of course, I'm guessing that once we're able to do that, is she going to hurt a little bit? Oh my god, I think she's gonna lay eggs, isn't she? Well, yeah, anyway, we have reached the stage where Jessica is getting weaker. At the same time, so are we, and we are running out of gear, and we are running out of time and health and what have you. But right now, let's hop into this. Question now is, did we already take care of this killer or did we not? Because we did not. Good. Whoa! Bye. that has run us away, so we have to hide the other one. Let's go away from the little 2 seconds. If we actually had any medkits. Huh, I wonder if I added to this, would I be able to do some more shit to the bug? Oh. person, you're supposed to kick them, you know? You, go away. That, the other one. Okay, so here we are. I am going to place a Here. Here. They are doing some tactics on it, so. They are still going to be doing some tactics. Okay, let's see if I can do this. Like proper dead. Oh. Oh, okay, so when he gets killed, he's proper dead right away, or I don't understand. Okay, it's a reload anyway, so. to the rescue. Okay, since we actually achieved one major objective here, and that is to lock Jessica within the turn, I will wrap up this episode and start with a new cycle of new experimentation.